Put your hands together. I'm proud and strong. Are you ready to have a good time? Come on.
She's a friend. Sing the song. Mama, my mind is cool. She's mine, my jam. Just letting it all hang out.
Turn the mic up, turn the monitors up. I can't hear. Listen, they called me and asked me to come here. And I said, I don't know, man. When they in Alaska, they up there and they, what is winter? I don't know if I should go. And they told me about all the food. Yes, we're gonna eat everything they got. Oh my, you're on vacation. Are you enjoying yourselves?
Yeah.
Oh, I got here in Anchorage and I met some of you, and some of you are very nice, and there's some stupid people on the ship, and we're going to talk about them in just a minute. But this is a friendly ship, because you deserve a vacation, don't you?
Yeah. Yes.
How many people work with people that are so stupid you can't believe you work with them?
Yep.
That's why you're here, to get away from them people. Some of us came here to get away from the people we love. Because the people we love are driving us crazy. We're gonna eat food, we're gonna meet new people. If I hear one person say they on the diet, I'm gonna throw you right over the side of the ship. You do that when you get home, and don't make nobody feel bad. We're eating everything they got. Because we're on vacation. Say it, we're on vacation. Say it louder, we're on vacation. Eat everything, we're on vacation. Drink everything, we're on vacation. You might get lucky, we're on vacation. I'm on vacation with you. Don't be nervous. I ain't gonna steal that until I get ready to go. I know there's some tight people in the crowd. My comedy is about bringing people together, because I think if we could start laughing about our differences, we could come together. Laughter is, it's medicine, man. We gotta stop getting mad and stop being divisive. We gotta come together. And when I show I ain't prejudiced, I hate everybody. So I don't care who you are, nobody is safe when I'm on stage. First thing I did when I got here, can I tell you first thing I did? I threw, oh, by the way, you all owe me a round of applause. I brought the sunshine yesterday. I brought the sunshine with me. Where are the California people? Are y'all here? I know y'all hate this cruise. Where's the sun? My God, they don't. Where are the Midwest people? Any Midwest people? Yeah, I'm from Wisconsin. There you go. Yeah, this weather don't bother us at all. I don't care if it's snow. I don't care. I came here to eat. We're going to eat everything they got. It ain't funny. I threw my bags at the door. I didn't even go in my room. I threw the bags down, and I went up to the buffet. Put your hands together for those people. They work so hard. Come on, you can do better than that. They can, look at some of you gain weight in here. Look at him, he can't even move, he's eating so much food. I go to the buffet line, and let me tell you, some of you understand the game. You've been in buffets before. Some of you have been to the Golden Corral. I can tell. See, some people up there, they know what they're doing. Some people in line and they picked it and want that, put that there on the plate. There you go, put that, there you go. I have two of those, there you go. Give me the plate, I'm on my way. That's what we need up there. But then there's some stupid people up there. Listen to me, when you are up there, pick your food. They put it on a plate. Keep on moving, other people are behind you. Pick your food. They put it on a plate. Keep on moving. Can you see that I'm behind you? Pick your food. Put it on a plate. Keep on moving. Can you see that I'm behind you? Get your food. Put it on a plate. What's wrong with you? How many people over the last 8 or 9 days have wanted to take a plate and hit somebody in the back of the head? Tell them, be truthful. Be truthful. Then not to hurt them, just let's go. Are you a moron? Some of you are reading the signs. Be make it a little brighter in here. I need to see some of these people. Some of you are reading the signs. You can't see this is mashed potatoes. Hey, you're an idiot. The gravy gives it away. Oh my God. One time, you ever been in line and you got somebody who's next to you and they don't know what it is, but they want it. And the guy next to me, the line stopped. He's in front. What kind of meat? I have never seen what kind of meat. Scaring the Indonesians, they're gonna jump back. That ain't funny, that ain't funny. I don't know what kind of meat. He stops the line to call his wife to take a picture because he doesn't know what the meat is. He wants to be in the picture with the meat. I've tried to be cool. You know, if you've seen me on HBO or Showtime on the Johnny Carson show, you know how understanding I can be. I looked at God, he said, what kind of meat? It's chicken! How do you think they're going to feed this many people? It's going to be chicken at every meal. Are you a moron? What kind of chicken is it? It's dead chicken. Let me tell you how it died. It was moving slow in the buffet line. Come on in here. Put your hands together. Let's have some fun today. Are you kidding? You get this food. You keep on moving. Ask a question. Some of you are reading signs without your glasses. You know you can't see. You know what kills me when people borrow other people's glasses? That's when you know you're going blind. So I ate the food, and you know how when you're on vacation, when you're traveling and you're in the airport, so you eat the airport food. And if you're with the evil one, see, you can eat stuff you can't normally eat when you're on vacation. You can look her in the face, honey bun, smear it in your face and take a bite. Because she can't stop you. Have your pretzel dog, put two of them together, wrap them together, let her look at it. Ah! See, you can do that, and then you get on the ship and you eat the ship food, and then all of a sudden, young people won't know what I'm talking about. Some of you older people will know. Have you ever had an oh my God moment? Have you ever been walking and went, oh my God, oh my. No, that ain't funny, I don't mean, I'm being honest, don't get mad at me. I'm walking and oh my God, I'm doing a hurry up and walk because I can't. Things are tightening up. I gotta get to the room now. This ain't funny. So I make it to my room. I made it to the room, but I demagnetized my key. Oh my God! Help me! And the wonderful Philippine and Indonesian people on the ship. You gotta go to the Philippines when you wanna get in your room. Let me! I look at this guy and say, hey, put that towel down and get over here. I don't know what it means, but help me! I got in my room, I had 10 seconds. Have you ever had 10 seconds? That's as far as I'm gonna take that. I don't want it to be. Some of you know what I'm talking about. Woo! But I was glad to get here. I'm glad to perform for you. I haven't done one of these in a while. How am I doing? Am I okay? I wrote a lot of stuff. Oh, yeah. I don't want to offend anybody. Because I hate everybody. I'm in the brotherhood. Is there any brotherhood members in here? This is how you know you're in the brotherhood. People who have taken time out of their lives, sacrificed jobs, gave up their own dreams to make sure that their child would have a chance at a wonderful education. Sent them to the best school, school you could have never went to, only to have them come home and live with you. If you're in the brotherhood, give me this sign right here. When you see me around the ship, you don't even have to say hi, just... Are there any brotherhood members over here? My son came back with other people! If it wouldn't have been for my granddaughter, I would have kicked them all out. So I got to my room here, I was excited. I thought it was all, I'm gonna holler in the van, woo! And I jumped in my room, I hit my head on the ceiling. Who was laughing over there? So you got one of these indoor-outdoor suites, don't you? I'm on deck 0001. Have you been down there? It ain't funny. I'm so low on the ship, I'm rowing. That's why we ain't moving, because I'm up here. Look at the rednecks. Do they really make the black people row the boat? Who said that? I can hear everything. See, that's why we gotta laugh about stuff like that. Don't you feel better? telling you, I got in my room. Everything was good in my room except the shower. Did you see the shower? Who's in charge of looking at butts? Because somebody missed mine. They made my shower for a leprechaun. Are you kidding? They do the same thing on airplanes. Who are y'all making these seats for? Do you look at American butts? We need 2 seats. You know this bill ain't gonna work. My shower is so small.
How small?
My shower is so small.
How small is it?
If you drop the show, the shower's over. Because the wall is right here. If you bend down to get it, you'll shoot yourself in the living room. Don't need to go back in there now. I'm done. Might as well dry off by air. Oh, my God. So I got myself together and I got out. Oh, my God. The toilet should have a sign on it. It ain't funny. They should have a sign. And the sign should say, "Listen! If you are sitting on the toilet, and no air can get through, raise up before you flush, or you're going to lose everything you got." How many people did hear that? Seven people! Oh my God. But I'm very happy to be here with you. I hope you're having a good time. Put your hands together for the staff. They're wonderful. Jorge and his people, they're going to keep you going. Oh my God. Oh, are you enjoying your excursions?
Yeah.
Are you having some? Oh, so I watched some of you. First of all, I got on the ship and I saw the lovers. I met the lovers. They were holding hands and kissing and walking and talking freely, and they were going to rebuild relationships. Woo! Did you see the people who were stupid enough to bring children? Are you crazy? I can't put up with my kids for 4 hours, 14 days? Oh my God. Some of you had some great ideas and some of you lost your mind. Why would you get off this big, beautiful boat to go get on a little bitty boat for $250 to see a part of the island we're gonna see on the way out? Are you an idiot? Oh my God. I watched some of you. Know what, Gilbert? You see people, they're excited when they're leaving the ship, ain't they? They're excited and they're leaving. And we're going on excursions. You ever look at people when they're coming back? Shut up and get away from me. You're an idiot and a moron. I'm sliding through the trees. Snakes and monkeys are looking at me. Then you want to go horseback riding. There'll be no sex for you. Some of you had some great ideas. Some of you lost your mind. Let me tell you about black excursions. We ain't going nowhere. And you got to stay with me. This is going to get deep. You got your deep thing? Where are my members at? I know I got some members. Listen. We ain't going nowhere. We can't see the ship. We still having problems from the first boat ride. That was good. Pick a little cotton. We'll be back to get you 300 or 400 years. Even when I'm shopping on the shore. Let me have 2 hats. Did the boat move? Did the boat move? Woo! My God. You got to watch everything you're doing. I walked around the ship. I want to get some comedy for you on the ship. And there's a lot of comedy on this ship. First of all, there's a lot of gas on this ship. I don't know who. No, that ain't funny at all. Somebody tried to kill me in the elevator today. You should tell me that you've done that. Looking at people, you come out of that elevator, tell me. Don't go in there and give it a few minutes. That's all I'm going to say about that. I ain't going to stay in that long. I saw the women yesterday because the sun was shining, and some of you had on. Am I talking too loud? Because I know I'm scared. I don't want to scare nobody. Okay, they gave me a list of do's and don'ts, and I ain't gonna do none of those. I'm doing whatever I want to do. You should, because you already paid me, so I don't care what you think. I saw the women, some of you couldn't wait to put your bathing suits on. And you had your bathing suits on, and you had the wrap, the saru, the sarang, what you call it, what do you?
Sarang.
The suhu, what'd you call it, suhu?
Sarang.
Oh, I'm an idiot now. Did you see your face? Sarang! And they had the sarang on, so they give a little butt, pull it right back, throw it in your face, pull it right back. You can look at it, but you can't have it. Some of the women look good, and some of you, you didn't try it on till you got here, did you? Y'all know I'm telling the truth. You know, you're scaring the children. Is there a mirror in your room? Look at yourself. You ever walk by somebody look so crazy, you set your food down? Never mind, I don't want to eat. Oh my goodness gracious. There's some crazy stuff on this ship. Oh, I saw a lady with a walker. She was trying to make it. I just got here and I went up to the food court, one of my favorite places on the ship. And she's trying to make it in the door. Doo-doo, and what did you do for her? So I'm, and she went in and she had a walker. And I noticed that the walker had brakes. This side of the room gets everything before I stay with me. The walker had brakes. How fast are you walking? You need brakes to stop you. It would appear to me if you need brakes to stop you, ain't nothing wrong with you. Move it out of the way and take your time like the rest of us. Whoo! You're a rough crowd, but you, I ain't scared of you. Oh my God. Just had a birthday, I just turned 61 years old. 61 years old, here's the picture for you. May 8, 2013, I had a heart transplant. I got the heart of a 27-year-old kid. I serve a good God, and I'm glad to be in front of you tonight. I'm not kidding. I'm not making a mess. Let me take a look. Am I telling the truth? Yeah, baby. You get older, these young people know nothing. I see you two young people with the heads to the side. There will be no hip-hop music in here. There'll be no boop, but you got to look crazy to even do it. And you can't even walk because you got to hold your pants. Some of the stupidest music. I killed my mother. I killed my father. Killing you won't be no bother. I was coming up, we had music. We came up with some of the best music. I'm telling you, we had music. We had the kind of music everybody was saying. Watch this. Remind me, I was talking about my age. I'll come back to it. Watch the crowd. Now pay attention. Jeremiah was a bullfrog. He was a good
friend of mine.
He never understood a single word he said, but I helped him drink his wine. Help me now. Join the world. Come on now. All boys and girls, help the dog. Joy to the fishing deep blue sea.
Joy to you and me.
See the songs. You think your writers are deep? Who would write a song about a frog? The frog was not a come down here. The frog was his friend. Deep thinking. Bye, bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to my know the song either. Good old boy, drinking whiskey and wine, singing,
this will be the day that I die.
Woo! Take your time, it sounds good.
This will be the day that I die.
See, that's the music. We came up during a wonderful time. Who doesn't remember where they were the first time they heard this? Boom, 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 boom. You sing it. I've got when it's cold, boom, 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 boom. Well,
I guess you say
what can make me my girl. I'm talking about
my girl.
That's music. Understand what I'm talking about. Music. Then you get older and things change. You get older and stuff starts happening. Let me tell you, two beautiful young ladies, I don't know who you are. You look nice, you look bored. Grandma made you come, didn't she? I can tell you bored by what you got on. You didn't even care what you wore. You just went, let's go. I don't care. Shut up. I'm going with Grandma. She's got the money. I'm going with her. But I met you guys earlier, and they were very nice, very kind. Put your hands together. That's how young people should be. Very nice. There you go. You get older, y'all gonna get some new friends. They're gonna be called aches and pain. Does anybody know what I'm talking about?
No.
Does anybody, are there any brotherhood members in here? When you see me around the ship, just, how can you be hurt from a good night's sleep? This is what they got to look, you ever woke up and had a great night's sleep, you just gonna walk to the bathroom and your hip go, I ain't going. You gotta drag a leg to the, cause you gotta get there, the medicine, you gotta make sure you get it out. You get older, everything changes. Your mind starts to go. This is my favorite new one. Have you ever did this one? I just had it. How many people know what I'm talking about? I mean, you'll be late for work. You'll miss the plane. Because at our age, we gotta find it or it means we're crazy. I just had it. I just, somebody picked it up. What did I do? I just had it. Then you start getting mad at people in the house where it got nothing to do with it. Cut that music down! That's why I can't find what I'm looking for. I can't hear. Oh, I was having a tantrum one day. I couldn't find my keys and I was freaking out. And when you get older and you can't find your keys, you start crying. I didn't find my keys. My son came down the steps and said, Daddy, what's wrong? Daddy, what's wrong? I can't find my keys. Somebody hit my keys. Daddy, stop tripping. They're in your hand. It was in my mind. You ever lost your cell phone while you was talking on it? Brotherhood, brotherhood, brotherhood. I was talking to my brother. I said, I can't talk to you now. I can't find my phone. Because I'm losing my mind. You ever did this when you want something, you know exactly what you want. You know what it is and you're going to get it. And you walk in the room where it is. You pick it up, you got it in your hands. And you say out loud to anybody listening, what did I come in here for? Well, somebody must have asked me to come in here. You can't never sit down in here. Because you're going crazy. You get older, everything changes. Sex changes when you get older. You want to make love with me? I need a 2-day warning. That ain't funny. Let's go somewhere and sit down. Is it crazy? He hit you with that the other day, didn't he? Let's go get some ice cream. I'm not playing with you. time to think about it. I won't take that farther. That's part of my Vegas show, so I'm not doing it. How am I doing? Am I okay? You seem so good.
Yeah,
great. I hope you're okay. Like so much stuff, my goodness. I like being older, though. I'm cooler now. Before I had the transplant, I had AFib. Does anybody know what that is? I had AFib. And let me tell you something. Anybody struggling with anything, stay in there. Keep the fight going. Because I was an idiot at first. Because you go to the doctor and they tell you, and nobody wants to hear that. Let me tell you what you don't want to hear. Heart transplant, cancer, heart transplant, or cancer. You don't want to hear that. And I got mad at the doctor. What are you talking about? There is nothing wrong with me. Let me tell you something. Y'all always trying to make money off somebody. I am sick of this. Y'all running a little hustle in here. There is nothing. Nothing's wrong. Help me. I can't breathe. Now listen, I'm on the floor to show you a piece I just wrote. I did this 2 weeks ago. Have you ever been in your house and everything, there was nothing for you to grab on to get up with? No, really, I'm not going to do it if you don't get it. Do you get it? I was tired. Where is the thing? I was looking for some. Where? I got to get up. I got to go. I got to wait. Okay. Where's the couch? I can't crawl that far. My knees won't let me crawl no more. Okay. I'm gonna get up. Let me get up. Oh, that hurt. Something snapped. I don't know. Well, I should go back down, really, because it really was more comfortable when I was standing. I'll just wait until my wife comes home. Because I can't breathe. Somebody help me. I'm down and I can't get up. I just thought of that. So you get up and you get, then you can get to this position. This is where it gets crazy. I could just get my foot under me. Okay, something popped. Woo! Oh my goodness. Okay, I got it. Now, if you do what I don't push off with this foot, because you can snap it right off. Turn it to the side. Using this hand, push, and then you're back. You get older. You young people know nothing. Walking around here hipping and hopping. Let me tell you something. A lot of these kids need my mother. They need our parents. My mother didn't believe in Ritalin or you have a problem. My father was psychotic. What did he do? Come over here. You know what? That made us who we are. That's why we're on this ship. I'm a disciplinarian. I believe in discipline. I don't mean that you should go crazy, but sometimes some of this stuff these kids are getting stickers for, I never got a sticker for going to the bathroom. That is no big accomplishment. Sit down somewhere. I got a sticker because I raised my hand the right way. Shut up and sit down. Till I was 13 years old, my mother is Southern Baptist. She will kill you in the name of Jesus. Somebody know what I'm talking about. Somebody in here knows what I'm talking about. See, psychology. My mother had psychology. Anybody got a parent who would make you go get the switch? Does anybody know what I'm talking about? Yeah. My mother would go outside and get me something to beat you with. And you had to go get a tree, because if you didn't, she would go out and get two. And the psychology to bringing it back. Till I was 13, I thought my mother was a ninja with a switch. Are you guys sisters? Are you sisters? You get along pretty good? She gets on your nerves sometimes, doesn't she? I don't know, I got a little brother. My little brother used to throw carrots at me. That ain't funny. You know these people over here laughing. That ain't funny. Somebody selling drugs over here. What's going on? These are the happy people. Look at them. They look depressed. They look, I don't know what I'm going to do when I leave here. He's going to the store. And my mother had already gotten mad at us. She said, stop throwing. She told my brother, stop, leave him alone. But my brother's a baby. And my mothers always say this, he's just a baby. As if you're supposed to understand. Do they tell you that sometimes? She's just a baby. She's the little one. Don't worry about her. And in your mind, you're going, I'm a killer. First chance I get when grandma's not looking. Oprah's aside, honey. Hope you can swim. Woo! My brother kept hitting me with the carrots. Kept hitting me with the carrots. My mother left us in the aisle together. Some people who raise kids, you know what's going to happen, don't you? And I hit my brother so hard, I knocked the wind out of him. I didn't mean to do that, but I told him not to hit me no more. These little carrot chunks hurt. I was 9, I wasn't playing. I hit my brother. Have you ever seen somebody trying to cry and got no oxygen? It's funny. I hit my brother. He's screaming at the top of his lungs, but he's not coming out. I'm begging him, please, please, please. And the scream broke. My mother said, "Woo! I have had it." My mother turned into a ninja. After she killed my brother. I went to Walmart. You know they had a Walmart here today? I went to Walmart. You want to see discipline in the United States? Go to Walmart. I don't know what little Johnny did, but he won't be doing that no more. It ain't funny. Discipline, this was crazy. This little boy was, now pay attention. This little boy is grabbing candy so fast, I thought he was a brother at first. See how they got that? Look at them. It's a joke! I thought he was a brother at first. I went up to him. You got enough. You're going to get us both caught. Come on. See how y'all got that? Look at you. Listen. We were both stealing. Are you paying attention? Wake up over here. I love discipline, man. White women, y'all kill me because when y'all get mad, y'all lose your mind. Who hits a child with a shopping cart? A black woman to snatch your arm off and throw it at you. I've seen a black woman go, come here. When I tell you better, laugh at what you made me do. Go pick your arm up. Stop crying. Pick it up with your other hand. That's why your brother ain't got no arms now. This little boy kept grabbing that candy. And this, what I love is that there are some parents who try to talk first, but you know, talking don't work, do it. You ever try, this lady is sitting there, don't do that, put it back. I know, I told you in the car. We used to get a speech in the car. Do you remember the speech? Remember this, when I get in here, don't you touch nothing. You will stay behind me, you will march like soldiers. Knock your head off. It sounds rough to these young people. They can't imagine that. And you don't want to. So the guy's still, little boy's grabbing, his lady grabbed the shopping. When I tell you to put that candy, you put that candy back! I looked at every camera in the hand. I didn't do nothing. I know y'all coming. I'm talking discipline. It's the time we came up. That's why I like working for Holland. This is my crowd. Y'all are my crowd. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I don't have to be filthy. I don't have to be disgusting. I don't have to work. I might even come back and do some music for you. I haven't sung for you, have I? But you like me? Who is leaning with your head down over there? Get your head up. I know you wanna leave me, and I refuse to let you go. Woo! If I have to beg and plead on my hands and my knees, oh my, listen, woo! Mustang Sally did it. Some of y'all ain't danced and partied in a long time. Go up to the Crow's Nest. Come up there tonight with me. We'll have a couple cocktails and you loosen up and be yourselves and have some fun. I'm going to dance for you. I said I wasn't going to do this because they're not paying me to pick. And these people over here are so sad. These are my people. All the people up there, they're with me. But you don't want to see me dance. Do you really? You don't.
Yeah.
One time it's really. Give me some Temptations. I'll do a little bit. Give me some.
Be the light of
turn it up. Turn the lights down. Lay it on you. Turn it up.